Olo nako leogulo speaker libe kadaga ya langiri dendu tulale banga wa minister tibadi ambibuzo Ibiaba waka lilo pale mtibadi ya kutwale sawa sato Ngabali kuchino Chiyokata chisobo sila minister basato voka Atenga wabizu kubawo Mbaka ule miyagathi yodose chikubo numbako mchalo wadisti ya yamo Santa olumbe mulu kunyisa kumbele ino Kwe kusaba speaker ibinizo tulale nusanga Ba minister bana tegiro kukuluwa pale mti Bana jam
Madam Speaker, I don't know whether it would be not procedural right for you to take a stern action as far as the behaviors of the some ministers are concerned.
May I propose, Right Honourable Speaker, that in view of this, fortunately there are state ministers here, we can have 5 minutes adjournment so that these matters are handled not anywhere else but by this house.
Speaker kanyiza na kuna imi zotulo kumandia chika 15 na aga mansinga minister wala wikako parliament ya gina kujimiliza government ya dumba minister wakunukiza mchinana wabole mfondezi wilako intula za pali nizibate zika urobota bao ulwa wenda chika 15 kugwa kuba minister wala wiseko chidiji kadaka kukumini zotula wakutusa sabiti ya jam
I gave the notice of the business of today the issues members raised must be answered In the circumstances, I'm adjourning the house until next week. House adjourned.
Mungi, the speaker kadaga sini sumbaku imjana municipality. Francis yakira bikikira katika kwa sempisa. Ulvaloka kasamu kata minti umbaku ono. Yasi usempisa na lumba miuka kulia university makerere. Professor Barnabas na wangu na kulegulo. Mukachiko. Nemu kuboza parlamenti. Uni abadda afurumi isinga wabadi watu daka chiko. Aka parlamenti akarono libenjikiriza mugwanga. Nga mukachiko chitakira kisenti abadda akala. Kumukuba.
This first several attempts by the chairperson of the committee to control him. An officer continued in a very unruly manner and failed to obey the chairperson, who was actually uncontrollable. I've been informed that at one point, Honorable Salira had to intervene to calm him down and tell him to conduct himself in a proper manner, but this was not heeded to.
Oli laba chimusa kuno kugere binsumato nokubogolera Professor Nawangwe.
I have viewed footage of the departure of Professor Nawangwe from the committee room. Honorable Sake followed him, heckling him, insulting him, threatening to beat him, right up to the steps of this house. I therefore refer this matter to the Committee on Rules, Privileges and Discipline for further investigation.
Zoro mbade nine songe ya manye nyo, ya nemeseza no genda okuwa kubie nkola. Iyo kukulusa nyaba na maulire, nganyagaro jiteka kufura ya parliament uruwa lero.
Katuwa gara bakomeo next week, batuburi ruwachi, nsonga za parliament, tabazu wachitiwa.
Olwaleero speaker kyakoze singa kyekijja kikolebwa singa parliament bagiwaamu ekitiibwa
Obed Rutale, nerekyo nakasibwa kusakidde guli ino lwabukedde TV